Your chiefdom has grown since the ancient days when a Chinese boat first came to your shores. Your people have benefited from the goods brought by the seasonal Chinese trade ships, and your craftsmen have learned to use bronze to fashion prized dotaku bells. These bells are buried in the earth to charge them with spiritual power, and then rung as part of rituals to ensure the success of the rice harvests. Your settlements are growing, however, and new bells will be needed to protect your people's livelihood. Invade the neighboring islands and capture these valuable treasures.
Babadakis, I came. Abadakis. Somus.
With these Dotaku bells, you have ensured the success of the coming harvests. Your settlements continue to grow, but so do those of your rivals. Some chieftains have taken their men from the fields and formed war bands, which aggressively attack rival settlements. Every region of Japan is touched by war.